Marcus, we've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
Yeah,
because I need it. Oh, really? Oh, I guess you... Right.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. I'm going, hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart, man. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh,
fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
Nothing. No, pinche.
Fuck!
Get out of there, Marcus! You've got to get out!
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Thank you.
night.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
No, we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Teskas hard.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Teskas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
They won't like that. Three more, though. Destroyed. Down to two. Takes care of that one. One more to go. Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tesk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
The Tesk is in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site. Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Hey, man, where you been? We need a plan. These assholes ain't like the other gangs we took down. We don't know how they work. We don't know how to get at them. You got a plan for them?
Get here already? Pablo's pissed about the damn shipping, man. Who knows what these damn geeks will do next? Hey! Asshole! Shut the fuck up! I'm talking! Just kill me. Fast.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard!
Ugh!
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of. Huerta is out.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Oh, please hurry. I am not well.
Sepárense y vayan a buscarlo. Ahora!
Right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
It's okay. Well,
hey. Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Pussy ass thinks he can hide.
Find that fucking football and put a clip in his ass!
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a further suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Fucked up, man!
All right. Motherfucker.
Yes, ma'am. We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. All of you heard. There's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Deskas. We no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the Deskas are strong and will remain strong.
Let's do this. For Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
Thank you.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could have come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man. Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.